Hello everyone, you're welcome. Let's solve this. We are given 5 to the power of a plus 5 to the power of a equals 100. So how are we going to solve this? So I'm going to have 5 to the power of a, 5 to the power of a. We can see that they are the same thing, so we can add them together. That is 2 times of 5 to the power of a. Alright, so we're going to have 2 multiplied by 5 times to the power of a. Then equals what? Equals 100. So now from here, the next thing I'm going to do is that I'm going to divide through by 2. Okay, I will divide through by 2. So this will cancel this. Then I'm going to be having, I'll be having 5 to the power of a, 5 to the power of a, then equals. Now 100 divided by 2, that will give me what? That will give me 50. All right, if you divide 100 by 2, you're going to have 50. So now from here, we're going to have something like this. So 5 to the power of a, 5 to the power of a equals 25. All right, multiply by 2, because 25 multiplied by 2 will give us 50. So let's try to introduce logarithm to the both sides. So I'm going to have log of 5 to the power of a equals log of 25 multiplied by 2. We're going to have log of 5 to the power of a equals log of 25 plus log of what? Log of 2. Log of 5, then equals log of 25 plus log of 2. So now from here, the next thing we're going to do is to divide both sides by log 5. Okay, divide both sides by log 5. So this, cancel this. So we're going to have a equals log of 25 divided by log 5, then plus log of 2 divided by log of 5. We have a to be equals log of 5 to the power of 2 divided by log 5 plus log 2 over log 5. So we're going to have a to be equals 2 log 5, because these two here, we have to come here, becomes the coefficient of log 5. Okay, so we're going to have divided by log 5 plus log, this will now be base 5, then 2. Then from here, this, we cancel this. So the a is now going to be 2 plus log of base 5, 2. And that is our solution. Let's check. We are given 5 to the power of a plus 5 to the power of a equals 100. So we have 5 to the power of a is 2 plus log of base 5, 2 plus 5 to the power of 2 log base 5. Okay, 2. Is this one going to give us 100? So I'm going to be having 5 to the power of 2 multiplied by 5 to the power of log base 5, 2 plus 5 to the power of 2 multiplied by 5 log base 5, 2. Is this one going to give us 100? 5 to the power of 2. So that would be 25. Then multiply by, so this, we have to cancel this. So we're going to be having 2 m plus. The same thing here. This is going to be 25 multiplied by this. We cancel this. We are left with 2. This one is going to give us 100. So 25 times 2, we have it to be 50. 25 times 2, we have it to be 50. And this gives what? This gives 100. So we have 100. 100 equals what? Equals 100. 100. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the class, kindly share to your friends so they can learn from it. If you are watching our video for the first time, consider subscribing today. Hit on the bell icon so that you'll be notified anytime we upload new content. Thank you for watching. Bye.